purchased a company, again, with my hard-earned money, called WCW. I didn't buy that company just for my amusement. I didn't buy that company just because I felt bored one day. No, I bought that company to buy the most dominant brand in sports entertainment, period. And continue to put the World Wrestling Federation and my father out of business. Shut up! One of the greatest assets that came with WCW happened to be its champion. Its five-time WCW champion. And I'm sure that all of you will agree with me, he is the most electrifying man in sports entertainment today. That's right, I'm talking about Booker T. See, that's a champion you can get behind. That's a champion you can say, I'm proud of the WCW champion, Booker T. Unlike the current WCW champion. You see, that champion stands for everything that I despise in this business. And I'll be damned if I'm going to sit around and watch my hard-earned money with the WCW title around the waist of The Rock.
This crowd on their feet cheering for The Rock.
See, Rock, I like to say it's not about the money, but I'd be lying. It's all about the money. And Rock, you see, you being WCW champion, you don't give a damn. So therefore, it's not a good return on my investment. Because you need a champion who does care. Rock, you don't care about the history of WCW, nor its future. And that's why tonight, oh man, are you all in for a treat tonight? Because tonight, in this very ring, we will have a new WCW champion crown. Because The Rock is going down at the hands of Rhino. Yeah, Rhino will bring back the WCW championship where it belongs, in the Alliance. I'm just sad to say that I'm really happy for Rhino tonight. But man, if Rhino did not beat me to it, I would be more than happy to lay the smack down on The Rock myself and become the WCW champion.
Shane McMahon may have overloaded himself here because there is the WCW champion. There is The Rock.
The WCW champion has just interrupted a public statement by the WCW owner.
Shane McMahon making the allegation The Rock does not respect the WCW title. I know for a fact that not to be true. The Rock and Rhino here tonight. And this huge crowd, certainly ready for that matchup. And the most electrifying man in sports entertainment. There you see him.
Finally, The Rock has come back to Grand Rapids. Well, Shane McMahon, just so The Rock understands this, The Rock supposedly doesn't care about the history of the WCW. The Rock doesn't care about the history of the WCW title. Well, The Rock knows damn well the history of the WCW title. The Rock knows that the title traces back to Frank Gotch, Lou Thesz, Ricky Steamboat, and Ric Flair.
Nature boy there.
And The Rock also knows damn well what in recent years the WCW title has come to. Diamond Dallas Page. Booker T. The guy from Scream 2, the dog from Married with Children, the maid from the Jeffersons, Shane McMahon. This WCW title is just like your sister. Everybody gets a turn.
Wow. That's uncalled for, and I think you know it.
That's truthful.
You see, Shane McMahon, now the WCW title has purpose. Now the WCW title has meaning. Now, Shane McMahon, the WCW title has The Rock. And Shane McMahon, regarding your future, congratulations on purchasing the WCW. Because quite frankly speaking, The Rock has earned the right to stand before you tonight and say without a shadow of a doubt, The Rock will be the most electrifying WCW champion the world has ever seen. Shane McMahon, The Rock knows he's got his championship match against Rhino later on tonight. But how about The Rock throw a little proposition at you? You want to talk about you taking the WCW title away from The Rock? Well, how about The Rock walk down this ramp? Get inside the people's ring. And how about you try and take the WCW title from The Rock?
Shane O'Mac has called The Rock's bluff!
Shane O'Mac telling The Rock to just bring it!
It's on! It's The Rock versus Shane!
And The Rock is going to bring it. And Shane O'Mac running like a scalded dog right out of the ring. I thought Shane O'Mac wanted to take the WCW title from The Rock, Paul.
What a brilliant game plan by Shane McMahon. Like a quarterback about to get sacked. He runs out of bounds. You know, a football analogy.
Get away. Hey, there's Rhino! Rhino coming from behind The Rock! Shane McMahon and The Rock lay the smackdown on the owner of WCW with a big time right here.
Gone!
The blood from Rhino almost breaking The Rock in half, and the WCW champion lying motionless at the hands of Rhino, his challenger tonight for the WCW championship. My God, what impact! And The Rock holding those ribs. Rock has got to defend the WCW title live later here tonight, Paul.
And that title is in grave jeopardy because The Rock is down.